What advice would you give to a kid getting bullied? And don't say watch BJ and the Bear.
I always think, I think that the person bullying is way worse off than the person getting bullied. And if the kids could know that, it has nothing to do with them. It's all personal when people are being crazy and mean to people. It's all personal.
Hey, what's the best
there's
way?
A lot more after high school, so.
Right. What's the best way for them to get back at the people bullying
me? Be really nice and ignore them. Don't ever give into it and go completely as far away from it as possible.
Okay.
Now, are you a Lakers or Clippers fan?
I'm not into sports, you guys, unfortunately.
But you're with Blake Griffin.
This is true. Blake Cooper Griffin.
Right,
so is that going to make you a Clipper fan now?
What's that?
Is that going to make you a Clipper fan now?
I mean, this is like one of my best friends in the world, so yeah, I mean, sure.
Have a good one.